Isaac, I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
And so utterly hopeless around me. Dr. Cross was a true believer. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation, her rebirth. Are you ready to ascend, Mr. Temple? Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a true believer! They are ready. Take them. Embrace them.
Mr. Clark, I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say.
I can explain all this.
So what happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry.
System in Sleep Lock B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get through the door.
Thank you. Exiting vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
It's not a tragedy. God, this truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding in furious inheritors, we will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth, and your death is the first phase. We deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come back. Come back. How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God's truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below, we have... We will ascend as we always do. Unitology is truth. And your death is the first.
Resourceful up until now, but my creation is free, reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now time to play your part.
Thank you.
be no escape for you, my friend. You have been most resourceful up until now, but my creation is free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Unstable, maybe even violent.
have been following your progress. I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point. The shuttle shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. But Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine, but they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this. That is what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source, controlling the necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind. Please. I'm sorry, Amelia. I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. Atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
Captain's log, personal. I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is, until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the TSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet Crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the church. The government isn't going to cover this one up. All can be praised.
Captain,
Wait there for me. I'm on my way.
Shuttle locks disengaged.
I'm en route to the flight deck. Meet me there and we can load the marker on board. Yes, Amelia. Soon we'll take it home.
I don't know if Kine is crazy or not, but we need that shuttle. Let's keep him on our side. For now.
Your time has come. No need to be frightened. No reason to fight. Many have gone before us, and now it's time for us to take the voyage together. Transcend death. The future take its course. Join me as I gaze upon the face of God.
Thank you.